Whoa, look at that. I'm flying. We gotta go up. Come down. Alright.
Hey!
What'd that say? Sup, the Supreme Kai of Time told me everything. I'm the youngest of the five. What's that say? Moroskiki brothers? Moroskiki brothers. I don't know what they're talking about. That's like a Japanese name. The name AOH. I'm looking into why Frieza's spaceship has been enveloped by a large rift in time. The Frieza force is amazing. They really have a strict power structure here. I was thinking I might as well investigate how their organization works while I'm here. But instead of sneaking around, I thought it would be smarter to just join the force itself. Why don't you try joining the Frieza force? I heard they're holding an entrance exam. Okay. The fuck? They just let anybody join. That's what though. Okay, let me see. I don't want to join. I just want to work lazily. What? Lazily? Make money lazily and then peacefully live out the rest of my lazy days. What the fuck? Life or death mission. Strict supervisors. Yikes. Count me out. You just do your best. You're an elite, right? I'm sure it'll help out in your training. The fuck? Visit Frieza spaceship allows you to enlist the Frieza force, but be careful because you'll be swept up in fighting within the ranks. You'll be forced to choose sides, serving under one commander or another. Choose your faction wisely. As future quests depends on your decision, additional quests will be available if your character is a member of the Frieza race. Where can I? No, it's the other dude right here. You want to enter the spaceship? Wait, are you a new applicant for the Frieza Force? What great timing. I mean, count yourself very lucky. My name is Apoll, and I'm quite influential with the Frieza Force. Usually I would have to turn you away, but today I'm going to let you take a pre-entry exam. If you pass, I'll let you on the spaceship and even put in a good word for you with Lord Frieza. Your pre-exam, what the fuck? Exam involves bringing the med mix capsule necessary for fixing the ship. How about it? If you really want to work here, you should be able to do this much. Now get going. Come on, hand it over. Don't you want to board the ship? If you want to get on the vessel, you need to bring that med mix capsule. Med mix capsule, okay.
Hey!
What's up? Do you want me to explain again? Oh, okay. Get the fuck out of here. Alright, hold on. So what the hell? What is my husband? What the mid tackle. Alright, what was this? Freeze the shit?
Greetings.
Let's go holler at the homie. Let's go holler at the boo. Supreme Kyle Time told me everything. I'm in fourth oldest of the five of her brothers and names. I'm looking into what Mr. Boo's house has been by the Lord's River Time. What the hell? Apparently their house was built by Mrs. Boo, Mr. Boo, after the fight with the other Boo. Don't worry, it's not been made from people or anything. Boo's been reading books for ages. He said he got them from Hercule. It seemed like Boo wants a family, which is why he got stuck into reading about the subject. I never thought I'd say this, but Boo's actually quite the studier. You should go speak to him. It looks like he has a few things to get off his chest. Me no way, he scares me. Boo, Majin Boo is lonely, living all by himself. You should help him expand his family. The fuck? If you collect food from and give it to Boo, Majin Boo, until his fullness is filled, a new member of his family will be born. Legendarily, the family can have up to 6 members, but if your character is a Majin, this limit is increased to 10. If you give food to one of Majin Boo's family members, go on a walk. It will give you an item when they return. The item gives depend on the family member type. Holding food to the same family member 5 times. Give them a new color at random. Go holler at the boo boo. Holler at the boo boo. Okay. What's up, cuh?
Yahoo!
Oh, hello. You come to play. Woohoo! You the first to come to Boo house. Size Hercule. Boo so happy right now. What you want, play hide and seek, or you want to eat food? You good? Something you need to. That's why you can play. Boo make house, but still only Hercules come play. It fun when Hercules here, but Hercules has Vidal, so can't stay long. Hercules always look happy when talk about Vidal. Vidal like more than friends or something. Boo kinda want more than friends too. Family, they call family. Boo want family too. Boo need lots of strength to make family, so meat and lots of food. Increase the number of boos.
Yahoo!
Number human, you super strong. Strong, Hercule, super, super strong. You bring food, it's okay, I eat this. That's nice. You go already, you should stay and take eating. Let me holler at the other. Talk to you.
Greetings.
Talk to him already. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Hey!
Felt this break out about everything. Third. And this. The other one was five or something like that. The name's Chuka. Cha-cha. I'm looking into why General House on planet. And it's probably about a lot of different time. What with the Namek Dragon Ball here? We're always under attack. It's real draining. We're short of people who can help. How about going on patrol every so often for us? Grant Elder General may treat you to something. You know, I still haven't met him yet. By the way, I heard there's a person who's into Hort culture around here. They grew things inside. I just for so strange, for some strange reason. You should go say hi. They may have something for you. At Grill House, you can defend the peace by taking a regular encounter quest. You will be notified when a quest is available. If you ignore a quest or fail to clear it, the safety of your house will suffer. If you are dutiful and pressure, your effort will certainly be rewarded. In addition to this, you can also proof the risen in the field with items and receive other return as thanks. You will more items if you carry them. Yeah, I don't think so. Is it inside out? Hold on, let me see. Oh, it's right here.
Sup?
I'm not sure this soil good enough to grow anything properly. Oh, hello, I'm trying to grow vegetables here. Can you call me? I know I'm anemic, but I prefer growing vegetables. Or does that sound strange? I guess it does, but I just enjoy doing it. It's especially nice delivering them to other races. If you interested, how about giving me a hand with all this? Look at all this. Everything's growing better than ever. With it being so peaceful lately, everything helped me out with the farming game. It's all thanks to you. Thank you so much. Oh, by the way, it would be great if you had any energy capsules. It really helps me, helps with the forming. That's a real shame. If you bought me the item, I was going to give you a gift as thanks. All right, let me talk to other people in. Oh, what the hell? Mm. What's good? just who are or not from around here, but you don't seem to be evil. I'm truly a true powerful friend as violet this name. You should leave while you still can. What, don't you realize you'll get caught up and you really want to stick around? That's too bad. But you may choose to hurry up and leave while you can. Protect the dragon ball. You say you're prepared to fight, well then if it comes to a battle, I'll be counting on you for help. They're coming. I didn't think it'll be this soon. Time to show me what you're capable of. It's time to begin. Are you ready? Too bad. That's too bad, but you made it. Be quick, they're not going to just wait for you. Recover 3 Dragon Balls. So I gotta fight them while I recover the ball? Pause. Recover the ball? Pause. Let's get these Dragon Balls, y'all. Go, go, Dragon Balls. It's Dragon Ball time. Get the hell out of here. The goal of this quest is to collect the Dragon Balls in the era. Use the Dragon Radar to locate them. You can adjust the range of the Dragon. Pressing. Is that or 3. Once you have a Dragon Ball, take it to the time and put it in by pressing that. The Dragon Radar. Use the location of the time machine. You can hold 2 Dragon Balls at a time, but that will make it harder to defend yourself. Now gather all the Dragon Balls and complete the quest.
Greetings, denizens of Namek. I would like you to relinquish your Dragon Balls.
Extract the Dragon Balls! Please, you have to protect them for us!
I'm sorry. I can't complete my mission alone. Lend me your
hand. You lack wisdom to do as I say. So you choose to die rather than give up your dragon.
Thank you. power will soon awaken.
Level up. Ooh. Ooh. Energy capsule. We managed to put a stop to their destruction. It's all thanks to you. Keep up the great work. I'm Neil, bodyguard to Grand Elder Guru. Grand Elder Guru has grown weak with age. Earth is such a great distance from her. I am grateful you have come to protect this planet. I shall be keeping an eye on you for a while. Don't take it personal. Okay, with your 40 years. Don't worry, be back anytime soon. Don't get too comfortable though. I'll probably be tougher enemies ahead.
Hey!
What do you want? Nah, be. Look at that, be. Okay. Like it's in needed it. So okay, I think that was the only mission that I really did.
Let's go to there.
Let's go to the next joint. Capsule operation. This is a casting per is anybody in here? Oh yeah, it is. Definitely is. Oh, this is where Vegeta was. Okay, yeah.
Hey!
What are you talking about? The name's Kun Kun. Kun Kun. Kun Kun. I'm the Tawada. I'm sure you have been about a lot of some time. Vegeta has been training to become stronger. You should join him once you get more powerful. Me? Nah, I'm good. Anyway, a ninja isn't supposed to show his tricks in front of others. Apparently, Bulma has invented something new. It's supposed a machine that turns costumes into something. You should try it once it's complete. At the capsule cover, test your skill with Vegeta and create equipment known as QQ Bank. Testing yourself with Vegeta will give a quest where you battle with Vegeta. More quests will be available if your character is a Saiyan. Kiki Bangs can be created at the ability mix machine in the clothing mixing shop. You can choose pieces of equipment to put to make a Kiki Bang. Adding a material item in addition to equipment result in even more powerful. The variety of costume and material items also affect the Kiki Bang created. Kiki Bangs that you are made will outperform their ordinary counterparts. But if you equip any, you will not attribute point bonus from either except Super Souls.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Let's talk to this bitch. Hey, what's up? Who are you? What do you want from me? I want the training, man. Let's talk. Don't speak to me if not important. You are disrupting my training. That's not trying to train with you, homie. Let's see what Bummer's talking about.
Welcome, friend.
Thank you. Thank you for your patience. The ability mismatch has been repaired. The machine is now available. Please talk to me first before using the machine. You will need to bring custom and Zenny, especially Zenny. Don't forget the Zenny. You have to remember the Zenny. No excuse. What the hell? Please select your performance. Oh, thank you for using the. Hope to see you again.
Need something?
Hey there, have you come to see the... you haven't. I thought you were. What kind of machine is it? Well, it's exactly energy from consumers and use that energy to create a new item. I've opened it to the public so I can gather some data. Go ahead, give it a try. The robot especially will help for you. So give it all you I'm on the costume. Can't fight with Vegeta.
Greetings.
I can't fight with Vegeta. Let me see what. I was here earlier, but I forgot what to do. Let me see what they do. What they do. Ooh. Okay, y'all remember. I can't even. Oh, let me. was the time vault. Well, hello there. You must be the Federal Time Patroller. You know, there are so many ways for a time patrol to train. You've got patrol quests, expert missions, and that's just to name a few. The Supreme Kyle Time asked me to, as your guide, and help you with all of that. Hey, don't worry, I'm not going to be anything funny. Try anything funny. If you need anything, just let me know. In order to better assist Tom and never ending quest themselves to subscribe, press the multiplayer mode reception. So you can not only participate in battles, but also patrol quest turn. So by selecting patrol quest tour, who gather in a room can select a series of and challenges them together one right after another. Initial mission tour, the room creator select up to the short mission to play and play mission back to back. By completing patrol quest tour and missions tours, you can earn TP medals. For mission tour will net you more medals than when you play the missions normally. Additionally, you will earn more medals the more you help experienced players. You can also obtain new special material that's unique to patrol quest tour and mission tour. Super mixing capsules and super mixing capsule Z. The latter is professionally useful as it may help you create a QQ bang and likes of which you have never seen. Use Super Mr. Capsule on there may only give a moderate effect. They can be boosted when used at the mixing stage shop to create super mixing. See, pair them up with demon crystals earned from expert mission for a boost in power. Oh, look who it is. What can I help you with? The battle quest, battle, troll quest tour, leave. Oh, look who it is. Connecting. Quick match. Search. Create room. What the hell? Present a total of 5 large rifts can use the transfer shot to reach other for similar accidents, so try asking them. Time machine to enter. Can you check out the location? There's some time leak. They can only be entered via and the basically beyond each quest and experience. 5. So Mr. Satan's house is the last one.
Greetings.
top. Wait, ain't that the same dude? My fate has been sealed since birth as... Oh, okay, we were born to be ninjas. Well, enough about me. You're here to find out more about Lord Riftentine. I'm looking into Great Saiyan 1 and 2 and the fighting enemies to keep the peace. You should become Great Saiyan 3 and go help them patrol. Who, me? No way, ninjas are supposed to be. Also, by the way, through the grapevine, that Hercules is looking for a good bodyguard. If you get hired, you might be some good money. Think about it. Mr. Sandhouse, you can become the Great Saiyan pupil and fight mighty villains at the side of Zenny by working as Mr. Sandhouse. To become Hercules bodyguard, you have to once he's satisfied, you will be rewarded with Zenny. The amount of Zenny reward will increase your character's is an Earthling. Oh, increase if my character is an Earthling. Oh, what the hell is my character? Whoa, it's Hellas. Hella get.
Yahoo!
Hey, you there. Yeah, I'm talking to you. I can tell you got a strong sense of justice. Ever felt like putting your strength to use? If so, should join us and help protect the peace. I'm Great Saiyan 1, by the way. Will you lend us your power then? I hope you'll give me the answer I want to hear. We might have just found a candidate to become our third member. You might be right there too. This could be the one we've been looking for to take on the role of envoy of justice as Great Saiyan 3. That's fantastic news. What do you say? Do you have what it takes to battle with justice in heart? And she would say, what? You gotta be kidding me. Please tell me this is a joke. But why? I'm sure I was getting some error of justice from you. Maybe I was wrong. Or it could just be that our new friend is simply busy with work. Not everyone has the spare time to play hero all year round. Anyway, we'll be here if you ever change your mind. Don't hesitate to come find us. These guys are more than it's worth. How about you just go become the Grace watching Code 3, huh?
No!
Hey, you there. Yeah, I'm talking. What do you say? Do you want to have what it takes to battle justice in your heart? I knew it. A heart of justice can't be tell no lie. It's on Great Saiyan 3 to Soul Tail. You ready to become a hero?
No!
Didn't I already become it? Let me see. How long you say that? I never doubt for a sec. Way to go. Seems like it decided. Come on, let's go. What? Why me? You guys just go. You don't have to drag me along. Don't you think it's and honorable task to help and spell justice in the next generation? All right, but just this once. You better not start thinking this Super League will be to your every whim, okay? Oh yeah, let's hit the mission, baby. Let's hit the mission. All that gay reading. Gay reading. Oh, what the?
Great Sailman is here!
And Sailwoman!
And we're here to help you train!
We'll fight for as long as you like!
I suppose I should spar with you, but if it's not a fair fight...
If you don't get serious now, you'll regret it when it counts!
Are you ready? Then let's get started! Wow, these guys are tough!
I'm actually getting hurt!
You have to fight without me!
Now we're talking! We'll keep it coming, just like that! Not bad at all!
What would you expect from special training with an elite fighter like me?
Our next session will be fun.
Well, excellent. I doubt there's much I can teach you.
Oh, well, damn, I got the suity suit soup. Yeet, yeet, yeet. Should I put it on? I should really take my role seriously. Wait, I ain't getting no new
moves. I'm about to start a special class. I hope to see you all there. If you want. You know, whatever. No pressure.
Your district? Try a ranked match. I wanted to be the first to congratulate you on becoming a Great Saiyan 3. Yeah, congratulations. Isn't it great we get to work together now? Congrats. I guess actually you have my sympathy. But don't get ahead of yourself. The real hasn't even begun yet. You'll need to learn some techniques and pose for fighting evil soon. They should be super cool and stylish like yours. I can't stress the importance of a good pose enough. It's not long now until the next training session. You should try and rest up more before it starts. What the hell? See something? Right. Same shit. Okay. Let me go over here and talk to him. Oh, wait. Before I do, let me end this video and post it so y'all can look and be happy. Like, share, and subscribe. And all that goodness, YouTube stuff that most of the other creators be talking about. But y'all know how I do it, you know. If you don't like it, thumbs down, leave a comment, say, hey, look, you boo-boo, stop. I don't know what else, you know, I don't know.